So the first I am talking about knowledge level. In the knowledge level, the students are generally of the student category. They are studying in class 11th or 12th, or they are doing graduation. Nowadays, if you are doing graduation, this knowledge level is exempt if you join for ACC. There is a separate video on YouTube for those who are doing graduation from certified university BCom. Then they don't need to give a knowledge level exam. That means it's a pure student category. In the knowledge level, there are three subjects: BT, Business Technology, which covers economics and business organization, some IT portion also, FA, Financial Accounting, and third, Management Accounting, MA. Normally, Management Accounting is slightly a difficult paper as compared to the other two subjects. BT, Business Technology, is the easiest paper because in the BT, the student have some knowledge in class 11th and 12th standard already. The syllabus curriculum of BT and Financial Accounting is very much related with your 11th and 12th standard syllabus. So when you will be studying for BT and Financial Accounting, you will not feel pain. That I can say ACCA curriculum is at higher level even in Financial Accounting in BT. बट फिर भी आपको वो सब पढ़ने से अपने 11th 12th में फायदा जरूर होगा। तो अभी क्या है कि अगर आप सबसे शुरू में एग्जाम नॉलेज लेवल का देना चाहते हैं, विच इज ऑन डिमांड एग्जाम, यू कैन गिव एग्जाम ऑन एनी डे, जिस दिन आप प्रिपेयर है उस दिन एग्जाम दे सकते हैं। तो अगर आप नॉलेज लेवल का सब्जेक्ट चॉइस करते हैं, मेरे हिसाब से बीटी बिजनेस टेक्नोलॉजी सबसे ईजी सब्जेक्ट है। मे बी थोड़ा थ्योरी है, समटाइम्स बोर लगता है, बट फिर भी बहुत जल्दी से प्रिपेयर किया जा सकता है। उसके बाद सेकंड है फाइनेंशियल अकाउंटिंग एंड देन द थर्ड मैनेजमेंट अकाउंट। नाउ देयर आर स्टूडेंट्स हु थिंक दैट सर मेरे को पहले एक बार में क्लियर करना है, उसके बाद मैं दूसरा सब्जेक्ट दूंगा। एंड आई विल एडवाइज ऑल्सो यू शुड स्टडी वन बाई वन सब्जेक्ट। नॉर्मली फॉर बीटी यू नीड टू स्टडी अप्रोक्सीमेटली 100 hours, फॉर फाइनेंशियल अकाउंटिंग अराउंड 120 hours, फॉर मैनेजमेंट अकाउंटिंग अराउंड 150 hours। सो इट्स अ टोटल अराउंड 400 hours ऑफ स्टडी। नाउ if you studied regularly approximately 2 hours in a day, so in 200 days you can prepare. But if you can study 3-4 hours in a day, then you can complete faster. Aap jab koi bhi subject padhna chalu karoge, when you start studying, make a setting, go through with the entire syllabus, how many topics are there, make a target that every day you will study at this time, you will go through with the study material, maybe Kaplan, maybe BPP, or maybe the institute practice, माने institute study hub, जो भी कोई एक, you need to refer only one, either Kaplan or BPP, or you can say the study hub. और अगर आप कहीं से training classes ले रहे हैं, so the training providers must have given you some designed materials of their own. लेकिन आपको एक जगह से पढ़ना है, चार जगह से research नहीं करना है. Decide in first, decide that in a day, which time you will study along with your school, college, along with your other commitments. Whenever you will study, please switch off your mobile phone, focus on your study and have a target that har din, har week, mere ko kya kya complete karna. If you are going for BT, I think within 1 month you will be able to complete the syllabus. For next 10 days, solve the mock papers which are there on the ACCA website, which are there on the study hub, which are there on the ACCA, Kaplan and BPP materials. Solve those papers, mock papers 2-3, exactly in exam way, that in the exam will be for 2 hours. Similarly, solve the papers in 2 hours. After solving the paper, compare with the model answer. Do some revisions in your weak areas. Then do another paper. Like this, 2-3 mock papers would be done. And then give the exam. The exam is on demand. You will be able to pass the exam if you do this. For management accounting, slightly extra practice required because it's a new concept for 11th and 12th standard. So, maan lijiye standard costing hai, marginal costing hai, process costing hai. There are so many areas are there where your focus need to be more, some practice is more. For that reason, I said 150 hours. Studying maybe two subjects together, BT side by side along with FE and BT side by side along with MA. So, एक सब्जेक्ट प्रैक्टिकल न्यूमेरिकल्स हो जाएगा और एक थ्योरी हो जाएगा, तो आप दोनों के ऊपर साथ साथ ध्यान देकर दोनों कंप्लीट कर पाओ। In my journey of ACCA teaching, I have seen that some of the students complete all these three subjects in 3-4 months only. Some of the students are taking around approximately 6-8 months and some of the students are not even completing. So it's a category of student decide. It's not that how much you have studied in your 11th and 12th standard. आपको एक प्रोफेशनल एग्जाम है, उसके लिए प्रॉपर प्रोफेशनल प्रिपरेशन करना होगा। और अगर आप कहीं से क्लासेस ले रहे हैं, तो जो भी आपके टीचर हैं, फैकल्टी हैं, उनकी बात मानिए, वो जो बोल रहे हैं उनको फॉलो करिए, देन इन दैट केस यू विल बी गेटिंग सक्सेस वेरी फास्ट।